I am a 5 foot two small woman, and I can beat a 6 foot tall 32-year-old man. And it's really great when you do. When the National Marbles Tournament first started, it was only male, but there you go. We're coming for them.
And the kids who I had that got involved when I first got in as director are now coaching.
Hand turned over.
And that's what's been nice, is to watch the kids grow up.
I coach marbles on the weekends, and they're like, are you kidding me right now? Because most people are like, oh, I play soccer. It's really awesome just being able to see these kids become champions in a matter of a few years. Think you're gonna keep going? That's what I wanna hear.
The point of the game is to get 7 marbles out before your other player does.
It's from ages 7 to 14.
3 in a row.
The girls play against the girls, and the boys play against the boys.
And once you win, you aren't allowed to go back. Nice job.
It's not as exciting as basketball. You know, it doesn't have that mystique. But once the kids get into it, they love it.
It's such a great experience. I can't stress to you enough how great it is to do this. I love it. I absolutely love it.